She almost lost her mind. Now she said she knows.